Well, we got some wind surfers.
Say they want to tell our guys.
Wind surfers.
Yeah, I have.
Hey guys, y'all the wind surfers? Y'all wanna practice wind surfing? Take a lesson? Hey, do you mind video and pictures for the internet?
Not really, what's it for?
It's for his promotion. He's wrong.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's right.
He's gonna eat sand, watch it. He's gonna eat sand. Ah! He did good. Yeah! Now he's gonna show him how to walk it back up.
Well, it took you a long time, but he finally made it back to shore.
Yeah, once he got that turn, he came back.
He was fucking zooming out there.
He was zooming. The turn is the most critical thing. And did you notice that sometimes he looked like he was over snatching and powering?
Oh, he was getting frustrated. He was trying to like zip it back up.
He knew he could do it. He knew he could do it, but that frustration kept him in the water a little more.
He was stuck there.
Yeah, a woman would actually finesse it a little bit easier.
It's because they're smarter.
They're smarter. Damn, he did it. Shit, y'all good. Damn, both of them are good. So y'all have done this before a little bit.
Yeah.
So you just ain't had a proper lesson.
Look.
You just ain't had a proper lesson? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Other people have taken you out and stuff?
Something like that. Friends had a board.
Oh, dude, he's gonna come back and he ain't gonna be wet. He's coming back and he ain't gonna be wet. He won that round.
Yeah, lifetime.
Look, watch him.
Number two.
good.